Hey, good morning, Ryan. We are day one of the investigation. What's the update?
So, the client messaged me saying that they were in the hospital. I said, okay, well, I hope you're okay. And they said that the door slammed in their face and on the side of their face. And they sent me a picture and it was just bloody. Like their ear was just completely bloody. So they're in the hospital getting stitches, waiting to hear if we need to go there first or we just head to the house. But we're gonna go get some food first anyways. And super windy. So we've also got that going on, like extreme winds. But the client was a bit rattled, is afraid that we might get hurt. And I said, don't worry about us. Just worry about yourself and your family. And I'd see them soon. So yeah, that's... And then Dr. Darren is on his way here, but I sent him the picture and it just seems like a lot of stuff going on. So it's going to be an interesting day, I think.
Awesome. What's the game plan for today once we get there?
So much stuff. That's all we can say right now. So,
gotcha. Yeah.